Welcome back to the program. I'm here with Dana Gould. And Dana, you were telling me in the commercial break about your favorite album of the year.
My favorite album this year was the Carpenters tribute album.
It was a great album. And I remember a lot of alternative superstars got together, but one band really stole the show that night.
Wouldn't it be great if they were here?
It would, Dana. It would indeed. Tonight, performing It's Gonna Take Some Time from the Carpenters tribute album, If I Were a Carpenter, please welcome Dishwalla. Back after this.